Hallo Friends. Welcome to Creative Medicine. In this lecture, we will learn about.
Hello Friends, identify the instrument. So what is this instrument? It is T-shaped. So this is Kerr's T-tube. It is Kerr's T-tube. What is it used? It is used in bile duct surgeries. It is used in bile duct surgeries, especially it is used in cholecystectomy. It is used in bile duct surgeries like cholecystectomy, and it is also used in actually bile duct incision is closed over the T-tube. If it is closed over the T-tube, this will decrease the risk of leakage. Okay, and then this T-tube will act as stent for 4 to 6 weeks, after which it can be removed. So this is Kerr's T-tube. Thank you
and thank you for watching.